we go. Back again. I've had a look. It's disappointing. 27 foot tide. This is why I only fish on the big tides. 27. No good really. The tides are building. Need to be fishing for fish. 30. 31, 32. That's the best of times for fish on these beaches. Covered a lot of ground. I've had a little look. There's one poxy little place in there. But I'm only here for a little play. I'm only here to see if it works. Just caught a fish. It works. Foot rope's sitting nicely on the floor, on the bottom, on the sand. The net's nice and square, right the way down to the bottom of the net, which I'm pleased about. Been out deep, I've been in shallow. But had I ever had my shrimp net on, it filled up with lots of little fish. But this one here allows all the little ones to go through because the mesh is a lot bigger. So I'm after the shrimp. Quite soft here. I don't know if you can see the mud being kicked up. It's actually a gully here that I'm walking through. I don't want to do this because it's a bit of a pig. It ties you out. Your place. One pox a little place. Alive and kicking. So it's undersized, so it'll go back nice, nice and alive. So the net's only very lightweight. Tide was bigger, different fishing again. It's just the fish on this, on these beaches here, they prefer it on the big tide. They get to come further in and feel like there's more run in the water, isn't there? It's only a 27 foot. That's pretty slack water. No run at all, so no. Plenty of rubbish, plenty of weed. Hey ho, it works, it catches fish. There's a chain hook rub there, and that weighs it down. Little rubbers on it to keep it down. Also got the tickler on it as well, this is why it's catching the rubbish to kick it up out of the sand. I think we'll leave it at that, head on in, and hopefully we'll come out on a bigger tide and get some fish in it. So imagine the next time I'm out will be when the shrimps come. So I say the shrimps are not quite here yet. October, November time is when the shrimps are at the prime. And then we'll just change our nets and go for the shrimps rather than the fish. Back, but yeah, it's only very lightweight, just the salvage there stitched in.